are teaming up.
Yeah, the WWE fans going crazy.
It's a real battle of the sexes tonight. Mixed tag action is underway. Man. Rolling elbow right on the mark. Rapid fire stops to the back.
Showing absolutely no mercy at all. What an onslaught.
Both wrists captured.
Man, knee strike.
God.
Typical guy hiding behind his woman.
Oh, man. What a nasty STO. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Look at this.
Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow!
Capped off with a knee to the spine. Dodged right on cue. Neck breaker!
Continuing to work on their opponent's arm. Oh, man, arm breaker takes him down.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Prime example of working smarter, not harder. That's what I say. Oh, launching himself from the ropes. In the cover. two count there.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating.
Positioning there.
Springboard disaster kick.
And momentum's fading away from her.
Yeah, she has to start
taking flight.
Diving body splash.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
No celebrations yet.
She tags out, so now it's the men one-on-one.
He reverses it.
Dropped with a suplex.
Boom! A knee right to the face. Answering back. Forearm. Swing blade.
Nicely done. As the arm bars stretch in.
Just stretching out the arm.
Damage to the shoulder is definitely going to hamper your ability to fight.
A running sit-out jawbreaker.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
She adjusts it and reverses it. Oh, bear hug. Squeak. Bear hug. Well-placed elbow. We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Well-executed arm drag.
Big punch finds its mark.
Press. Oh, gosh. What are they going to do here?
We're about to find out.
Horses can't be good.
Backbreaker. And it's not over yet.
A second.
Can she do it here?
Not yet.
Picking up speed off the rope. Downs their opponent with a snapmare off the ropes.
Uppercut.
Jarring. She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too.
Oh, God. Now he's been put on the defensive. Oh, target in the arm. This has got to hurt. He deflects it right back.
Oh, look at the knees. One after the other.
Ah, look at this.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. He tags out, so now the women are going to go one-on-one.
With authority.
She got out of there.
These guys have been looking to beat each other up for a while, and now it's their chance.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Side suplex, nice.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Looking to apply an agonizing armbar stretch.
Punishing stretch.
Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Snake eyes!
Good night.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Getting him into the corner.
Nowhere to go, being victimized by those.
The Muay Thai training really showing off here.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. He breaks the ref's count before two.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Oh, a drop kick.
Oh, it is over. That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
Two count kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
It was almost all over for her.
It does not get much closer to three than that.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Kick to the body.
Double underhook into a DDT.
Nobody does that better.
For the win. Two. Shoulders up. Shoulders up.
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
And now it's reload time. Time to find another moment to pull off that one more time. So well matched. These men aren't giving up any ground.
Showing their strength of will.
Oh! Slingshot crossbody? That was ridiculous.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
She throws her back in. Momentum now on her side.
Yeah, she hasn't been giving her opponent any reprieve.
Oh, my God.
Surfboard leg breaker.
Way to steer clear.
Oh, my goodness. What an impactful STO.
The power of a deadlift into a military press.
Wow.
Walking around the ring. And a slam. She's showing signs of slowing now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
Superman punch! This could do it! And still in this.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Vicious right forearm.
Ooh. Oh, man, he has fired up now. Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Has it hooked in.
Goodness, inverted suplex.
A modified cloverleaf applied into a backbreaker. Fantastic.
Arm ringer applied.
Down for a European arm breaker.
Just stretching out the arm.
He gets the tag, and that means his opponent has to switch with his partner, too.
Waist lock applied.
Countered into a nice arm drag.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Oh, man. Armbreaker takes him down.
She's on her last legs here.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Headlock takeover.
Now, here we go.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker. And this has quickly become a match to be remembered.
A classic in the making. How in the world is it going to end?
And now the tag resets the action as the men get set to do battle.
Oh, the spear!
No man does that better. That's gotta be it.
Two.
What? What an incredible moonsault.
Cover! There's two! He kicks out at two.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
And sent right into the corner.
Uh-oh.
Great reversal.
Boom! Man!
Topped him with a big shoulder tackle.
He could pin his opponent right here!
It's over!
This is insanity!
Did you expect anything less?
Oh! Ooh, devastating knee to the neck.
Uh-oh. What do they have in mind?
Nearing the beginning of
the tiebreaker. See ya. Thanks for coming.
Like this book has a couple more chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough.
It's like a brick wall running into you.
That offense really hitting her hard.
This is what the purpose of attack.
Kick to the body.
Double arm DDT.
Caught her flush.
Looking for the victory.
Two.
She did it. She picked up.
Now that the mixed tag insanity's over, can we give the ref a raise? I mean, he definitely earned his paycheck tonight.
Winning a mixed tag match has nothing but good feelings.
There is definitely a feeling of excitement in the air.